acknowledging civilian vessel. Our sales department is open. Please dock if you want to do business.
Their sales department. So that message... Chill logs record reinitializing. I just hailed a Staryard, a space station, and they responded, and that was amazing. But then I had to destroy it by saying that their sales department's open. You just killed it, man. You killed it with the sales department. In the end, still just capitalism. Let us board.
Well, that was fun.
It was. Once I figured out what I was doing. Oh, just look at this place.
When humanity finally left the cradle of Earth behind, the United Colonies was born. Intrepid explorers and valiant colonists used Deimos starships to venture into space. When the UC defended itself from the Crimson Fleet, House Varun and the Free Star Collective, it was Deimos' state-of-the-art technology that was her sword.
Her sword.
United Colonies and Deimos Staryard. A historic partnership, bringing an even brighter future.
I'm just like looking at stuff while listening to the announcement there. And that's done. Just making sure there's nothing to interact with that I might want to interact with. I'll let this was the periodic chart of the elements.
I wish Deimos was exclusively a military contractor.
Are you a customer?
Deimos ships are responsible for countless victories. They're a true piece of history.
Ooh, welcome to Deimos.
Thank you.
This is the heart of the UC.
Okay. I'll try not to pluck it out. The United Colonies become part of a better future. Marshmallow treats.
Deimos builds some of the toughest ships in the settled systems. That's probably why the UC Navy continues to contract with them to this day.
Probably.
No, you should be honored to step foot in here.
Yet I find myself not exactly honored. Hi.
That feeling of sitting in the cockpit of a long sword? There's nothing like it.
Phalanx? Brem? You stop with your freaky nonsense.
Jesus. Are you sure you're in the right places?
No. I'm just glad I learned how to dock. And I'm hoping I'll remember for next time.
Ah, it's nice to see someone not in uniform. They can be so touchy, you know. Always eager to point out the slightest problem. Oh, please tell me you aren't secretly some high-ranking general, are you?
Not since breakfast. I am the Grand Generalissimo of the settled systems.
Ah, should I bow or curtsy then? I assume you're here for a ship. Either that, or you are really, really lost. Mr. Henderson handles sales. But if you want to know anything about our ships, I'm your gal.
I was supposed to sign up to be a miner, wasn't I? Don't take this the wrong way, but you're a lot more energetic than the others around here. Sorry, guys, for the coughing.
Oh, yeah? Well, I take that as a compliment. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. It can be pretty hard working with these no-nonsense military types. Oops. Yeah, I probably shouldn't say things like that. At least not so loudly. I've already been written up twice this week. I can only take so many lectures. Man, I could really use a drink.
I imagine that Deimos doesn't have the best booze.
Well, we don't have much of it at all. We have to keep up appearances. What I could really use is Jake's stout. From Jake's bar in New Atlantis, of course. Or the Well, to be more specific.
Huh.
I used to love that place when I lived there. I mean, Jake isn't friendly, but he could make a pretty good drink. Say, you're the traveling type, right? Would you mind grabbing me one of Jake's stouts?
Yes. Yeah, I'll go get one for you. No trouble.
Awesome! Thank you so much. I eagerly await your return.
Deliver Jake's stout to Sandra Fullerton. Didn't it say we can get some on Mars, but also specifically New Atlantis? Or was she talking about all New Atlantis? How'd you learn so much about ships?
The UC Navy. I repaired just about every class of vessel there is. I even repaired Henderson's longsword once or twice.
I bet he liked that.
I swear that man has a guardian angel with him full time. Or three. Deimos hired me because I know every rivet and microchip on these ships. So if Henderson gets stumped on something, it's showtime.
Okay, what's the lowdown on the ships here?
I mean, they're very good, obviously. But these days, everyone's using the same core tech, right?
They are.
Oh, shit. Do you know you can be lectured on being too honest? Right. What makes Deimos special, though, is the package. We've been building ships forever, and the way we put it all together, well, it's really good. In a I'm gonna murder my enemies sort of way. Hmm?
I can understand that.
Oh, yeah. Bye.
So we gotta pick up a drink for somebody. Taste of home. Okay, it is New Atlantis in the Well. Sanders asked me to go get her some of Jake's stout from his bar in New Atlantis. It's located in the Well. Yeah, you're gonna have to wait a few hundred cycles for that.
If you want to survive out there, you've come to the right place.
Okay.
Generations of UC pilots were armed here.
Alright. A sand sculpture.
Best damn ships in the galaxy.
Mm. Oh. Which one is it? It's the one that I already... Right. I'm supposed to apply to be the executive assistant through the company's application system. Why do I want to be a miner so bad, though?
Enjoy your stay.
Why, thank you.
My CEO wants to know, can Deimos ramp up production? It's heating up out there.
Yes, sir. We're operating at 50%. We can easily take on more. But to go to the full 100, the supply chain for components will be the limiting factor.
That sounds like a serious problem.
We have many capable subcontractors and mining companies we can call on. Don't worry. When you need us, we'll be there.
Hmm. And she gives him her butt. Look at that.
I have to say it. No funny business.
That's the only business I am involved in. Funny business.
Anything to report?
Not yet.
Oh. All's quiet.
Oh, you're talking about him.
Only thing unusual is the civilian. Civilian. But she isn't doing anything inappropriate.
Me?
Good. Carry on, Sergeant.
What are you talking about, me? I am now doing things inappropriate. Announcements. Reminder, security training. Oh wow, you heard that? That was me breathing in. Well, I got some wheeze going on. Did I do with that cough? I drank some iced tea incorrectly, sorry. To all from Human Resources Management, this is a reminder to all employees that security training is mandatory and must be completed by the end of the month. Well, better get hopping. Quarterly update. To all from Leadership, as you should all be aware, our quarterly meeting is fast approaching. End of the month. Whatever that is. Attendance is not mandatory, but secure connections are required. We encourage anyone who wishes to join to contact IT to confirm their setup is secure. press inquiries to all from public relations. We know the press has recently reached out to several members of our staff. Should you be contacted, please reach out to a public relations representative before responding in order to avoid any unforeseen repercussions. And we don't crash anymore when we look at computers, so eventually I'll stop trying to save.
The next Kraken off the line goes to my base.
Whatever you like.
These ships are marvels. Almost too good for civilians.
Sorry, I'm expecting a call from the general.
Oh, yeah, sure you are.
A civilian can afford a Deimos? Unlikely.
I want to save those credits.
I wish Deimos was exclusively a military contractor.
What I'd give to have a Deimos of my own.
Well, I'm gonna look around in here and I'll talk to the head guy, Henderson. Awesome. Imagine having a view like this in real life. Well, that would freak me out. At first I'd be like, awesome, then I'd be freaking out. Now I'm freaking out. Maybe not so awesome. There's nothing of interest around here, unfortunately.
Deimos ships are responsible for countless victories.
What?
No other ship can hold a candle to a Deimos. It's not.
We never had any trouble.
Oh!
Who would dare?
I was supposed to use that. Well, let's talk to Henderson first. Excuse me.
Maintains the operational schedule.
Deimos,
yes, sir.
I don't want any caveats or asterisks here. I want assurances.
With all due respect, if your boss's boss tells me to reorder the queue, I will hop to.
It rhymes.
The good soldier.
Can't argue with that. You have yourself a deal, Henderson. You should be honored to step foot in here.
I should, but yeah, maybe not exactly. I'm just so fortunate to destroy my ship this time.
What do we have here? A civilian in my Staryard. Deimos prides itself on being the UC's first and last line of defense in space. But we're more than happy to protect and arm bold entrepreneurs that do their business among the stars.
This place is certainly something.
History was forged in our Staryard, time and time again. So, let's see about getting you a proper ship, one worthy of you.
Yeah, I'm here for something else, but are demo ships really that good? Of course, you're gonna sell it hard now, aren't you?
Yes, they are. I flew my longsword in 43 combat missions. It never once failed me. That's what you get with Deimos. Our ships have been battle-tested for decades longer than anyone else.
I wonder if it's cheaper to just buy a ship with all the stuff on it, or to gradually add components. I'm sure for the latter, like depending on the ship you have, you can't add everything you want, like for the starter ship. I may not be able to fit everything I want on there. I'm not sure. Are 43 combat missions? That's impressive.
I've had a long and successful military career. Deimos starships have played a major part in it. In fact, I'm sure that if I flew any less a starship, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now talking to you. That's what Deimos affords you. The confidence to go soaring into the fire, the death, and know that you will make it out alive.
Sound like you miss it.
Suppose I do, in a way. The excitement of barreling towards the enemy in a Deimos is a feeling that can't be replicated. When you get serious about your spacecraft, come back to Deimos.
There are some other options, though. Oh. Let's see your ships.
Certainly.
There was something else, but... Yeah, Yeah, I don't exactly have enough for this. I have 47,000. I kind of tempted to just... What's the cheapest one? 86, but that one's a little less, right? 76. So if I manage to get 76,300 credits... I could buy this. And then upgrade the lasers and ballistics, I guess, because they're not as good as mine for some reason. I guess I've got a pretty good shield, huh? I mean, ship. This one's better than all. And if, I guess it fits a crew of five. It doesn't come with a crew, obviously. The Aegis. Alright, we'll see. We'll see how far I can get with the ship I have.
Sorry to see you go.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to Deimos.
Deimos delivery opportunities. Building top-notch... Speak to Sandra Fullerton. Building top-notch... Military vessels requires an abundance of valuable resources scattered across the settled systems. Deimos is searching for motivated entrepreneurs to provide us with the goods we need to get the job done. Do you have what it takes to work with Deimos and make a fortune at the same time? Contact our sales associate, Sandra Fullerton, for further details. Delivery resource listing. Deimos heavily utilizes the following resources: aluminum, argon, chlorine, copper, iron, lead, nickel, and uranium. Please speak to our local sales associate to discover which resource is in demand and secure contract. Job posting, executive assistant. Seeking a highly motivated individual to assist the executive in charge of mining operations and day-to-day responsibilities. Prior executive assistant experience preferred, but not necessary. Must be willing to relocate to Sidonia. Internship is unpaid with option for permanent role at end of contract. Duties and responsibilities. Providing administrative assistance, which may include drafting and editing communications on the executive's behalf and keeping memos. Managing the executive's daily calendar, organizing meetings and appointments, performing minor accounting. Required skills and qualifications. Strong interpersonal skills. Ability to read aloud, no. Written and verbal communication skills, there you go. Team management and organizational skills. Ability to proactively solve problems and make decisions in the interest of the executive. Ability to multitask. All right, we'll apply. How many years of experience do you have as an executive, administrative, or other corporate assistant? I forget what he... Did he tell me to fudge this, I think? Over 10 years. What's the highest level of education you have completed? Master's degree. I'm going to be overqualified, aren't I? You will now be asked a series of questions to help us assess your competence for this role. Please answer honestly to the best of your ability. The executive wants you to bring them a whiskey neat. What does that mean? Trick question. About 43 milliliters shot of whiskey served in glass at room temp. Two chilled whiskey stones? What the hell's a whiskey stone? Trick question. Executives aren't allowed to drink on the job. Is that right? I don't have any feedback either way. A VIP arrives at the office for a meeting with the executive who is inexplicably running late. What should you do? Entertain the client. Reschedule. Nothing. Never speak with the client without exec approval. I don't know if I'm gonna fail this thing. A malfunction. Cause I don't know if this is right. I don't know if we shouldn't speak without approval or not. A malfunction. You hear that? No, it's not doing it. I can hear me breathing in. Okay. A malfunction prevents the executive starship from starting up, and they need to go to an important off-world meeting soon. What course of action do you take? Offer them use of your old banged-up ship? Contact the client and cancel the meeting. Well, that's not my decision. Use the company... Sorry, guys. I can hear me breathing in sometimes. Like, got this wheeze thing going on. I don't know why. Ever since I choked on the iced tea, it's released a heat leech into my throat. That's disgusting. Use the company... I heard that. Use the company credits to immediately charter an expensive luxury craft. Offer them use of your old banged-up ship, I guess. While handling the executive's email, you come across a message from someone claiming to have damaging information about the executive. What should you do? Take it to the board of directors. Ignore and block sender. Confront the exec and blackmail them in hopes of getting a big raise. We want the unofficial answer. Ask the executive how they want it handled, then never speak of it again. How many questions are there? Well, at least 7. The executive contacts you and asks you to see them in their office in the middle of the night. You can tell they are drunk. What do? Go to the office to take care of them until they sober up. Ignore them, go back to sleep, contact security. Go do whatever they want, even if it would damage their character. Okay, that. Please be aware that all answers are final and will be reviewed when considering your application. If you would like to change an answer now, select the option to start over, otherwise proceed to submit application. I mean, I would do that, but I don't know what the right answer is. I don't know if I got any wrong or if I got them all right. All right, submit application. Cora, thank you for your interest in Deimos and for submitting your application. We will review your skills and experience and let you know if we feel you're a good match for the position. We appreciate you choosing Deimos. We're going to apply all over again. Okay. Alright, so now we got another quest or mission. I've applied to the executive assistant job. Now I need to speak with Trevor so he can tell me how to ensure I'm picked for the job. Oh, that's right. He was going to do some, you know, underhanded stuff, I guess. Staryards need a lot of specialized resources to make ships. You can find out more by talking to one of their representatives. Who is right here, so might as well.
That feeling of sitting in the cockpit of a long sword, there's nothing like it.
There's a lot of double entendres in that sentence. I'm not going to touch it.
If you have any questions, I love questions. About ships, that is.
I read there's delivery jobs you offer.
If you have your own ship, we're always looking for bulk resources. The Staryards have negotiated a set price with the Trade Authority. Twice the market rate.
Anything to report?
Huh.
Nothing, sir. All is quiet.
How's this work?
Once you have the requested resources in your cargo hold, just return to me. We'll pay you the agreed fee, and we'll send the porters to pick up the cargo. Hmm. If you deliver the full amount, there's a bonus in it for you, too.
Okay. Where do I find the resources?
Most contractors either represent mining companies or are miners themselves. But really, we don't care where you get the resources. So however you procure them is your own affair.
Hmm. Tell me what you're looking for, then.
As a first-time contractor, I am required by law to let you know that every Staryard offers the same terms. But obviously, you should deal with us. Depending on your cargo hold size, you may need to make several trips to fulfill the order. So what we need is... iron.
Oh.
The request is for a large quantity. 5,000 units of it.
Oh. I'll get you what you need in a few years.
Excellent. This invoice has the details.
Deliver 5,000 iron for Sandra. I guess I have some already. I have some iron to deliver.
Let me see your manifest. We'll unload that from your ship right now.
Alright, we made a small dent. 49.58 remaining.
I hope your Deimos ship has been serving you well. Oh. Any questions? For me, I mean.
I can give you more iron?
Let me see your manifest. Huh, it doesn't appear you have anything to deliver. Sorry.
This is the heart of the UC.
Thank you. Talking about iron, though, right now. So. You have an invoice to deliver some iron to Deimos Staryard. The iron needs to be in my ship's cargo hold. 4958 iron left. Okay. This is a long quest.
These are hallowed halls.
Whatever you say. So I need to return to Trevor.
All right, Captain. Where are we headed next?
To Trevor. Undock. Awesome. So I can hail people. Wait a second. Hail.
Well, that's a fancy ship. There's something you needed then?
Oh my god, I can tell them I want everything in the cargo hold and try to be a pirate. I'm just talking to random ships and hailing them. This is awesome. You're settlers then? What's that like?
Not easy, that's for sure. Being out there on your own, you need to be prepared. Pick the right world, the right equipment. But making a home that's yours and no one else's? Nothing else like it.
Heard anything I can trade with them? Heard anything interesting?
I am just counting down the hours until I can sleep in a bed in some real gravity.
That's not interesting. Let's trade?
Always willing to help another wanderer.
What are we doing? Beaming this to them? Ship parts? I can buy ship parts from them. And pigment or a mag pressure tank. Let's trade for real.
I can probably help you out.
Give you something. Solstice. Ooh. That's a laser pistol. That's a laser rifle. I'm gonna sell the laser pistol. That's a rare pistol. Is it the same as this? 50-20. 5-5-140. Just the value is higher. Oh, plus 10% damage against humans. Okay, so I'll sell this regular Eon. is extra capacity. Solar navigator pack. And the high school backpack. I guess I'll save the others just in the other extra one just in case. Helmets, I've got a few. Very hard to find anything that's not doesn't have some kind of negative, because this has the airborne issue. Corrosive. But I guess you gotta balance the good and the bad. Thermal 10, radiation 20. Otherwise 10 and 20 missing off of there. 10 and 20. Let's sell these. I'll hold on to the. I mean, that one's pretty good. I can't equip it from here, right? I don't think so. Plus 5 carry capacity. Alright, I'll get rid of this. And that, even though it gives you extra stuff. No, you got not get my darts. You're not getting them. Sell from ship's inventory. Okay. Yeah, this is stuff that I wanted to eventually like display somewhere. I don't need a sealed container though. You can have these darts from my ship inventory. Some of this stuff I don't need at all. Oh, I have 3 digipicks in my ship's inventory. I need to get those out of there. Oops. Oops. Alright, so this is in my ship inventory. Okay. Cool. Any more ships to talk to? I would talk to like one more, but transport.